Welcome back to Spur of the Moment. This is Jim. Today we are playing some more Resident Evil 7, the band footage. And we're going to check in on Clancy, who has made it to the basement, but now has to fight his way past a bunch of monsters and Jack in like a, well, one of those situations where you get to buy and upgrade your equipment.
Oh, well, where am I? You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Alright, so we can make stuff here. And these compactors will make money, if you will. This one out real quick. Start getting that cranking. As you may have noticed, there are things up and about on the walls and such. Traps. You can buy those. Ah, crap.
Shit.
It's a bad spot to be. Got him. Okay. A little health to start. Give me that. Okay. What happened to my gun? Oh my god. I'm just out of ammo already. Oh, oh boy. Oh shit. A lot more of them than I was expecting. I thought I might have been down to my last one. Just gotta keep collecting. We got a little bit of grace period soon, but let's see if I can. Compactor upgrade is way expensive. I'm glad that I got that pistol upgrade though. Holy. Really relying on that. Oh boy. chance of making that trap. There was a four-legged one running around. Multiple four-legged ones running around. Oh, it sounds like there's another one behind me. Yep, there's another one behind me.
I'm not dying down here.
Be smart with this money. Luckily, it does pause here, so I'm gonna buy a corrosive rather than the compactor upgrade. I am also gonna buy a health upgrade. And I'm gonna pick up the shotgun. Since it's so cheap still. And a bit of first aid. I'm gonna corrosive this up first, because there's another trash compactor in here. Get that started. There we go. Probably
keep
should
together.
Get more.
You survived
ammo.
This far.
Reasonably good. Is this a corrosive door? Is there a compactor up here? No. It does just lead to a compactor. Okay. With how effective that first shot was, I probably don't need, strictly speaking, shotgun upgrade, but I'm gonna go ahead and grab it anyway. That didn't kill him. Maybe I really do need the shotgun upgrade. Better. I don't even have to aim. One shot will do them with a not very well aimed shotgun blast. Gotta collect my scraps. Okay. You're a big meanie head.
I got the gift for it all.
God, he must be right behind me. Yep, that's right behind me. Such a bully there, Jack. Alright, got him.
When is this gonna be over?
So we can still afford some stuff. What's the inventory look like? Oh, plenty of room in the inventory. Okay. Alright, grenade upgrade's actually kind of pricey. If I needed two or
where the fuck are all
three,
these things coming from?
Kinda glad that I didn't mean to click on that. So. Good, glad there wasn't any scrap. Okay, alright, so this is another. More wiggle room and all the compactors give me all that scrap. Chunky boys. Take the path this way to go back. Level. Some more four-legged ones? hit. Wait, if it wasn't them. Oh, okay. Thought maybe there was a fat one thrown up at me, but that doesn't seem to be the case. It does sound like there's one around somewhere. Oh yeah, there he is. That first aid. I want the compactor upgrade. Done? Looks done.
Okay, I want to go home.
All right, so two more rounds of this then. Enough to get us started. Alright, the compactors are upgraded, so it's 150 per tick now.
What is up with this fucking house?
Oh, Clancy. I'll use one of those up right now. Pretty wounded. Still alive down here? Crap. definitely not what I meant to grab. Really relatively cheap for what I'm getting out of it. Give me some more first aid. Grenade upgrade. A little bit more of each. Take the time to go to get my compactors. Saw that one now. speed upgrade. And the reload upgrade. That sounds smart. How do you get over here? Holy crap. Is that oh my god. Can't tell if that's a third and fourth one or if they teleport. Say those were the first two and they just teleported.
It's almost morning. Keep it together.
Yeah, keep it together, Clance. Things come through this way. Let's get another one of those, and I don't know. Is there any skill that I would want still? Eh. We'll try to be real tough.
When I'm done, I'm gonna burn this fucking house down!
That's the way, Clance. Is working pretty good as a combo. We got. Stumble, no diggity. You often fake me out. And for this round of collection, I'm gonna try and lead them all to that other. Area, work desk. So I can get some cover fire from this pistol. Oh my god. Too many of you. No. Maybe.
Wait! I killed you!
Are you coming down the stairs towards me? Yep. Oh, shit. No time for you. Take a $1.50. Have it my way, he says.
You won't be long, if I find you and kill you.
Oh boy. Jack, where are you? I hate not knowing. You still? Alright, it's ready for final tier.
It's over, boy! I'm gonna squash you! I'm gonna squash you like a bug!
Getting there. Okay, yeah, I'm there. I'm out of ammo. Yeah. Let's see what I can buy for 1100. This mode's actually set up so that you actually kind of are able to tier up a little bit as you go through. Like, so the score here I have, I can use those points to help me get more stuff next time. But hey, we were able to beat it without any of that, so cool. Anyhow, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. And we'll catch you on the next one. Have a great night.